Hi, Lindsay. So, it's your birthday. So, for your birthday, I have been working on a song. I've had a tune in my head that I've been trying to turn into a song. I've never written a song before, but I thought that I could work with it and do it as a surprise for you for your birthday. I've got to give massive, massive thanks to Jay Wally and Lauren Freeman, because I could not have done this without them, literally, because, you know, Jay was giving me advice on, you know, songwriting and how to get it out, and, you know, and Lauren was giving me vocal training, so I've been sneaking off to their place in Sydney, and with their help, I've been able to put this together, and I'm going to play and sing it to you. Hopefully in one take. I think I can do it. I've been practicing a lot. So I hope you like it. This is the song that I wrote for you for your birthday.
Drink some wine, feeling fine, money splurge for party time. Cozy now has a job. He's the woolen gong radio guy, secret sound what the Illawarra fly. There's a segment called Odd Jobs. It's Lindsay's 40th. Some guys just never age. It's Lindsay's 40th. You better believe it. Oh, Lindsay has a little boy. He can't eat what the others do. He's allergic to all the food. Now he's a man with a vegan plan, and he lives that way. A life full of caring for all the animals. He won't eat. It's Lindsay's 40th. Some guys just never age. It's Lindsay's 40th. The ocean shore he does adore, his friends and family he loves more, and playing his guitar. Guy like Lindsay's hard to find, funny, intelligent and so kind. Love pours in from near and far. It's Lindsay's 40th. We hope you never change. It's Lindsay's 40th. This is his 40th, 40th, 40th.